Prosecutors in the death penalty case against Stephen McDaniel are concerned over whether the right judge is assigned to the case. District Attorney Greg Winters tells 41NBC there's a required rotation judges must follow in death penalty cases. His office filed the motion as a precaution to make sure their case against McDaniel isn't jeopardized. A hearing to determine whether Judge Philip Brown is the right judge has not been scheduled. Brown assigned himself to the case earlier this month.